This is Rahil Azam here, and we are doing a compatibility test between me and Haseena Malik. That's Gulki Joshi of Madam Sir.
Hi, this is Gulki Joshi, and we are going to do a fun compatibility test with Rahil Azam, aka Anubhav. Hey, DSP Anubhav, I forgot. DSP Anubhav, Madam Sir.
Okay, so first of all, I hope you're doing well. And yeah, so should I start with the questions?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so first question is birth date.
Mine or his?
You will have to answer for Rahil.
So you're asking me first, no? So,
yes.
Yeah. Rahil is 25th September. I think he told me very recently. Am I right?
Yeah, perfect.
Yay! Okay, so Rahil, when is Gulki's birthday?
30th Feb? No, wait. 17th May.
How can you forget? You just asked me for a party.
No. So, one of a kind. So, I thought maybe 30th Feb.
30th Feb, you are... Pata, ab samjha mujhe jo. Yes, it's 17th May, he's right.
Okay, so Gulki, what is Rahil's favorite color?
His car is red. But I think I've always seen him wearing white. Is it white?
Perfect.
Is just the marks milenge kya? Is it something like who's gonna win?
Yes, for sure.
Per day milega na?
Okay, so Rahil, what is Gulki's favorite color?
I think it depends on her mood. I feel, because there's no one particular color which she's. Huh?
How do you know that?
I love playing with moods.
That's actually absolutely correct.
Wow.
My God. Are you like my secret
stalker? Janam janam, janam janam ke mitra hai hum.
Janam janam ke mitra hai.
Okay. So, Gulki, what is that one liner which Rahil often uses on the set?
I don't know if I can say it here.
Say it. It's not a bad word.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I think it's they use it in comedy shows also, yeah?
Jaise Rahil set par aata hai and he's like, ye, aaj ye scene hai, wo scene hai, aaj dhoop mein shoot karna hai. Toh sabse pehle nikalta hai maa ki aankh. Maa ki aankh.
Okay, so Rahil, what is that one liner which Gulki uses often on the set?
Kuch nahi yaar, I'm sure she'll agree with me. I think I'm right. She says, aur kya chal raha? Aur kya chal raha? Aur kya chal raha? Kisi ko bhi pakad ke.
Yeah, that's true. That's right. My every second question to everybody is, aur batao kya chal raha? Even if I've spoken them to them like 5 minutes ago.
Okay. So, what is Rahil's favorite food?
Bahut simple hai.
इतना सिंपल है और इतना बोरिंग है कि मुझे जवाब देने में भी ऐसा लग रहा है मैं क्या ही बताऊं. लाइक यू थिंक ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स मोस्ट नॉन टेस्टी फूड. नो मसाला, नो टेस्ट, नो नथिंग. बस चिकन दे दो उसको, ही इज हैप्पी. धो के ऐसे उबाल के बस चिकन दे दो, ही इज हैप्पी.
ओके. सो राहुल, व्हाट इज कुलकीज फेवरेट फूड?
Absolutely easy, very easy, and very cheap also, cost wise. Samosa. Usko 7 o'clock ki shift mein samosa do, she'll be thrilled. Usko scorching heat mein samosa do, she'll be thrilled. Kabhi bhi, any time samosa.
Okay.
Thank God. Bang on. Hey, samosa ke saath you forgot chai. Chai is also necessary.
Chai is there, but inki chai thodi thakeli hoti hai, bimari. बीमार वाला हूँ जैसी, तो
मेरी चाय शरबत नहीं होती है,
आई मेक हर हैव गुड़ वाली चाय, कड़क गुड़ वाली चाय,
एक सिप से मुझे डायबिटीज हो जाए, इतनी मीठी होती है।
ओके ओके, सो गुलकी, व्हाट आर दोस थ्री आइटम्स व्हिच यू नो राहिल वुडंट फॉरगेट ब्रिंगिंग टू द सेट?
His phone, his boy, and his boy's big ass bag, जिसमें दुनिया भर का सामान होता है, like anywhere you're in the world and if you're hungry and you want something to munch on, Rahil is the go-to person. They've got those chili baked beans, he's got sunflower seeds in some masala, he's got peanuts, he's got nachos. मुझे लगता है मैं थोड़ा झांक वाक और खोद खाद के देखूंगी तो एक हाथ कुत्ता बिल्ली हाथी वाती भी निकल आएगा, एक मुर्गा भी निकल आएगा शायद, तो वही मुर्गा निकाल के अक्सर वही बनाकर देता है, एंड देयर ओनली ईट्स।
परफेक्ट परफेक्ट।
ओके, सो थ्री आइटम्स व्हिच यू नो कुलकी वुडंट फॉरगेट ब्रिंगिंग टू द सेट ट्रायल।
फोन ऑब्वियसली, किंडल, and
so you wrote it?
Yeah, and I'm sorry, lip balm.
You're disgusting. You're disgusting.
Lip balm.
Yeah, but that's true. Yeah, ये तीन चीज़ और भी होती है, but mostly ये तीन तो.
हाँ.
Okay, okay. And Gulki, what is that one onset ritual which you know Rahil wouldn't forget doing every time he's on the set?
He's a very disciplined and I wouldn't say religious, but for the lack of a better word, religious. वो set पर कभी भी prayer करना नहीं भूलते हैं. Never, never have I ever seen him miss his prayers, and that's beautiful.
Thank you, thank you. Yes.
बहुत बार ऐसा ऐसा awkward भी हो जाता है कि मैं कुछ ऐसे यहाँ घूमते घूमते कमरे में घुस जाती हूँ कि ए राहिल व्हाट्सएप, और वो ऐसे बैठ के नमाज पढ़ रहा है, हम लोग सॉरी 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 एंड आई रन बैक, बट या दैट्स वन थिंग ही नेवर फॉरगेट्स सो फार।
ओके, वन ऑनसेट रिचुअल व्हिच गुलकी डजंट फॉरगेट टू डू?
हां, एक दो बार आई हैव नोटिस्ड डिफ्यूज्ड ऑयल विद टी कैंडल, am I right?
Ah, that diffuser oil, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ah, ah.
Ah, so cute. Yeah, that's my always, my
correct, room always
has to smell nice.
Okay. Gulki, what is, who is Rahil's favorite actor?
That's easy, Dilip Kumar. That's all he talks about.
Nice. And Rahil, what, who is Gulki's favorite actor?
मैंने अभी बताया था, हम लोग लास्ट जब शूट पे मिले थे तब बताया था राहिल यार।
मालूम है, बट आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू फिगर आउट कि उनमें से बेस्ट किसको चूज करो, तो मेरिल स्ट्रीप।
ओह नाइस, बहुत ध्यान रखते हो।
हां जी,
दैट्स ग्रेट। सो वन सॉन्ग व्हिच राहिल वाज हुक्ड ऑन टू, last song he was hooked on to?
The only easy, song, the only song I've ever heard him being hooked on to is this. Oh my god, do you know this song Dhinchak Puja that was viral?
Yeah,
some time ago. Dilon ka shooter hai,
dilon ka shooter hai mera shooter, dilon ka shooter aa aa,
ye pura din set par aisa hi karta hai, पूरा दिन कहीं से आ रहा हो कहीं से जा रहा हो, खा रहा हो, शॉट देकर आया हो, बीच में बैठा हो,
बट ओनली गुलकी नोज हाउ आई प्ले विद द एक्चुअल वर्ड्स, आई डोंट सिंग इट एग्जैक्टली द वे इट इज।
सो नो, ओके, सो लास्ट सॉन्ग गुलकी वाज हुक्ड ऑन टू?
सर कायलो कटिया जाड़ा लगे,
नो Disgusting. No.
Yeah. Favorite. Yeah. Your favorite song. Yeah.
मेरे को तो इतने हिंदी गाने आते भी नहीं है, चढ़े चढ़े।
अच्छा हिंदी गाने चढ़े, देखो 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 व्हाट शी सेइंग.
अरे बट अच्छे हिंदी गाने अच्छे यार, पर ये बोला होता है कि मैं जिंदगी का साथ निभाता चला गया तो समझ में, तो सरकारी लोग कटिया क्या होता है.
अरे थोड़ा पेपी होता है यार ऐसे माहौल में.
यार जस्ट डिस्गस्टिंग.
नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
ओके, अ रोल राहुल वुड लव प्लेइंग ऑन द स्क्रीन.
I can't think of a particular role, but he's very fond of doing characters and doing scenes that make him a little uncomfortable. He's very comfortable in his own skin. So to move him as an actor, it needs something जो थोड़ा राहिल को झंझोड़ दे. तो मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि शायद जोकर is probably something one of those. I don't know. I could be wrong. Am I right?
Superb. Superb. Very, 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 very well said. Perfectly done.
जैसा लगता है कि जोकर शायद करने में it will be something, he likes something of a challenge. Easy becomes boring for him.
That's great. And one role Gulki would love portraying on the screen.
First of all, I think Gulki can portray any role.
Oh. Okay.
Most favorite knowing her in Wonder Woman.
Yay! मैं चीख चीख के बोल चुकी हूँ ये.
Okay, okay. So, two people who would be on Rahil's speed dial.
Mom, for sure.
Hey, any speed dial?
मैंने देखा नहीं है, but हाँ, I think speed dial your favorites ना, people you call most.
Favorite में भी नहीं है, कहीं भी नहीं है. Yes, but of course, the number which I would like to add there. Yes, mom, correct.
His mom and his boy Akhtar.
Yeah, you think so? Okay.
I think so. Yeah.
अगर हाँ, अगर होता है तो. I think the answer is same for Gulki as well. Her boy Furkan and of course her mom.
Yeah.
Because ज़्यादातर I've seen on her mobile flashing with her mom's name.